himself is living in heaven today.
So I have no doubts about that.
So when we go to the Bible and we look at the gospel, there's power in the cross. You know, it says the preaching of the cross is unto them that perish foolishness, right? But unto us which are saved is the power of God. I'm not saying there's not power in the cross. I'm not saying there's not power in the resurrection. But what does the Bible, what does the apostles emphasize when they preach? They emphasize the resurrection of Jesus Christ. When we look at understanding why the resurrection has power, what do we understand? What can we understand from it? It teaches us that he was loosed of the pains of death, that all the sins covered. All the sins were paid for because he rose again from the dead.